top end forwards who have gone kind of cold, yeah, like Jordan Eberle. Here's Burns with a shot. Talbot save. Botker, he scores! Mikael Botker to the roof of the net, and the Sharks score early.
Well, that's bread and butter San Jose Sharks hockey right there. Get in deep on the forecheck, win battles, lure the other team down, then kick it back up to the point. There's the D to D pass. Look at Haley going to the front of the net, creating a little bit of a distraction. Then there's Mikael Botker. Goals in back-to-back games. And, you know, we talked so much about Botker. Look at that. Nice job getting that, getting one. Getting the puck from his right skate up to his stick, but he had to kind of pull a stick away from one of the Oilers. So
the puck in, waiting for it as Pouliot leaves it for Cassian. Cassian back up top for Greiba. Eric Greiba down low for Cassian. Behind the net is Pouliot. Benoit Pouliot checked, digging for it the side of the net, putting it home. Drake Kadula just went in there, found the puck, and tied the game.
Exactly right, Kevin. Some hard work down low. Patrick Maroon said today, if you're going to be successful against the Sharks, you've got to win the battles along the boards. Good work along the boards, and this is Drake Kadula right by the net, just doing exactly what you said. Go in, find it, and get it to the feet of Martin Jones. Jones doesn't expect Dylan to lose the battle at the net. Kajula's quick with the hands, and the Oilers get a big goal to tie it up.
Vlasic. Now Thornton. Here's Burns, and he missed the target. Burns again, penalty's over, and he scores! Brent Burns with a shot just after the power play expired, and the Sharks take a 2-1 lead.
Well, there he is, Brent Burns, 88, leads all defensemen in points in the NHL. And he can score 5-on-5, we just saw it again. He just catches the puck. Pull, drag, waits, allows the traffic to get in front of Cam Talbot. He's changing the angle himself. Talbot never sees it. And Pavelski could have gotten a piece of it. I don't think so. I think that's going to be Burns' goal, but just good job by the Sharks staying with
the gear of DeMello there as Kajula shaken up for Edmonton as he goes back to their bench. Here's Burns in front. Carlson, and now they score, and it's Botker again. Mikael Botker, a two-goal game, and it's 3-1 Sharks.
And they're laughing because Melker Carlson was trying to deep Talbot, come back to his forehand, or actually move it back to his backhand. He lost the handle, and you want to talk about being in the right place at the right time. That's what Mikael Botker is. And it all starts on the forecheck, though. There's Melker Carlson forcing the play. Bodker's right up there with Burns. And there's Botker trying to, sorry, Carlson trying to move it to his forehand. And he lost the handle, and it comes right to Botker. What I like about Botker, he supported Burns up near the blue line to keep the puck in. Doesn't hesitate.
Speed as he gets to that puck and works it to Carlson. Melker Carlson with Dylan, who came down the wing. Michael Haley. And now Vlasic, a shot, they score! Vlasic let it go, Carlson screening in front, 4-1 Sharks.
And I'm not sure if Botker got it and has the hat trick, and he's the first guy over to the bench, but Haley with some good job down low, kicks it back to the point. And yeah, that's Botker, folks, hat trick for Mikael Botker.
Mikael Botker with his first hat trick as a Shark. Vlasic took the shot, and number 89 tipped it home, fourth of his career, third goal tonight. No hats on the ice here in Edmonton. I guess Sharks fans probably waiting for the announcement, but it is Botker.
And it's taking its time. The Sharks want to make changes. Centering pass now for Carlson. Carlson to Thornton. Feeds it back up top. Off the bench, a shot there by Botker. Glove save for Cam Talbot. Zach Cassian against Paul Martin. Marlowe comes back defensively. Kajula on him. Benning with it now. Benning, a wrist shot, scores! 22 seconds into the period. Benning keeps his hot hand.
Lucic, Cassian, Kajula. Is this line that Tom McCullough's thrown together? Good job on the forecheck. Forced Patrick Marleau to turn up. Third man positioning outstanding by Milan Lucic. And what a shot by Matt Benning. Hot hand is right. Matt Benning is starting to feel it. Nice job on the forecheck. Turn Patrick Marleau up against the boards. Cut off. And Benning has got all the time in the world. Zach Cassian and Drake Kajula doing a nice 1-2 job. First two guys in. Third man high. Snap pass Martin Jones. And the Oilers are still alive.
Benoit Pouliot is playing better. He's out there with Nugent Hopkins and Eberle. Scores! Oscar Klefbom makes it a one-goal game. .345, the time of the goal. Oscar Klefbom gets his seventh of the season.
Mark Spector and Gene Pritchley talked about a shooter from the point. They mentioned Oscar Klefbom. Pretty observant, guys, because this is a big shot by Oscar Klefbom. Pounds it home. We talked in the first period about faceoffs, how important they'd be.
Now he sends it up to center. It skips off Logan Couture's stick. Now Logan gets it back. In alone. He scores! Logan Couture! And the Sharks get one back. It's 5-3.
Well, what an individual effort by the all-around greatness of Logan Couture. And he steals the puck at the blue line right there. And then comes in, the puck is rolling, fights off a check. He gets tripped. And somehow that thing squeaks past Cam Talbot. And you could see Andre Sekera diving, landed up losing his stick. And what a job by Logan Couture.